This painting, we've changed this wall two or three times. Now the objective here is to try to suggest that this is a brick wall without painting individual bricks. So we have a few marks here and there to like a shape of that. It's just enough to sell it as a brick wall without much more fun. It's been glazed over two or three times with the dark lights. So just to try to sell this as a brick wall, and that may be enough right there. And then we'll move over to here and just work on values for the rest of this. This painting doesn't have a lot of color. It's mainly value shifts. So that's what we're trying to do now. I just darkened all of this area with shadow, so this window is not going to have to be made darker than that. So that's the process now. I'm trying to just choose a few spots to make it look, sell it as a wall.